set this up. I reckon that's about that same size, roughly there, roughly there, roughly there. Get off! Got a boulder around here, like a big, and I can have a big one. Set this line up a little bit. Look at these lines everywhere. It's gonna be a little bit easier, I think. I need to sort this out. Clean all this off at some point. So, love. Oh, could probably do a. You got any bigger ones? Yeah. You might be all right, actually. I got that one. Nah, mate, I think this will be all right, to be honest, yeah. It's only just up for a base for a minute. I just want to... It's looking good. It's kinking in there slightly, I think. Do-do-do. Look at that shadow. All right, 45. Oh, this one's not set up, is it? That needs tightening up. I need to set this one up, really. I don't need to come right out. There you go, in line with that one, because that's, yeah. We need to get out of points, really, let's just go there. Lovely jubbly, 45. Just rough, that's, let's double check it there. 45. Needs a bit out, actually. He's 45 as well, so that's on that one, all right. Oh, 45. So looking down the line, it just doesn't look right, does it? But I know, do you know what I mean? This one's kicking out there. I reckon he just slightly needs to go in now. Oh, too much. Oh, he's got a leaner. We got a leaner. Cool. Now I'll set this up. I can keep it set up. Let's try that one there. Beautiful. We're on to a winner now, mate. We're on to a winner. There we go. That'll do. Boom. It's a beautiful day. I need some more stone, mate. Nice pieces, mate. Let's get some air slimmer if you can for a minute. Yeah, let's get this course in a minute. Nice thin one on this course. See my hammer? Ha ha. Ooh, a bit too much muck in there. Bit too much. Gone a bit high this side, didn't I? Yeah, with it, because it sort of reduces your room, doesn't it? You know what I mean? Oh, yeah. When you're building. And also, you can't sort of heart it properly. Have you got, I need two like little inch bits. One for there, one for there, because I've just done my usual. And made it really harder for myself. Right. Yeah, too small. Take some of this out, do you want to show? Take some of it out, we don't need all of it. It's lobby a bit, it's lobby anything up there, mate. To be fair, I need a load of heartin' anyway.
What's your favourite country?
My favourite country I've been to?
Yeah.
What do you mean, like just like visiting or like I could live there sort of vibe? Just leave one there.
Let's go visiting first and then.
Oh, well, that's the prettiest.
Well, the one that you enjoyed the most, I guess.
Oh, I don't really know, you know. That's quite a hard question, isn't it? I think oh mate, I don't actually know, to be fair. Mate, that's actually quite a hard question. Places that I've been, but really my favourite place. Do you know what? I do like Turkey. I do. I think it's as pretty.
Do you have a favourite holiday as a whole?
What do you mean holiday?
So like,
type of holiday. Oh, Cape Verde actually.
Yeah.
Cape Verde was amazing. No, because I went to Boa Vista and it was quite. It was lovely because obviously I like remote places, but obviously once you've been there once, it obviously wouldn't be as good going back. Do you know what I mean? Don't really know what I'm doing here. Bora Bora. Yeah.
I think it
just
looks
beautiful. True.
Or.
Or. Some stands. Oh, yeah.
I'd love to go to Japan.
You've always said Japan. Yeah.
But that's not.
You just want to go to try out the toilets, don't you?
No, I'm simple, I'm not that simple.
Yeah, but you are though, aren't you?
No, but I don't
know. No, I see that actually. Have you watched that like race across the world thing?
I've watched it on Gogglebox.
Mate, you'd love the this last one. They do like Thailand, like everywhere, like, you know what I mean?
Yeah,
Thailand, like Singapore, all that.
Thailand is a place I'd like to go, but I don't know where the
actual town is. Well, where do you think Bora Bora is? It's not in the Channel Islands, is it?
Not like 13 hours on a plane, is it?
I don't know, you know, I don't reckon it'll be far off. Yeah, I don't reckon it'll be far off.
Swagger down the street with your red lips and funky beat. You better hold your head up to the sky. I'm gonna roll with you till the day I die.
I think that looks alright, to be honest, yeah. Perfect on the width. Right, let's go. Oh, that's a bit of a boom daddy, isn't it? Boom daddy. Yeah. Slivers.
Proper slivers, but
I meant building. Building the slivers. Okay. Oh, Cam, have you got a sliver?
What type of sliver?
A sliver, one of them. You're the one that I want. You are the one I want. Right, can you see that line? Keep them easy if we can. Put a big daddy line like that. Guys, oh, you're getting pretty, these are. could get. Oh, lovely. So you can see the back of that bit there, sort of goes fat to thin. That is the wall height. It's just because we're building this horizontal, like I keep saying. So you can see it there. So tomorrow we're going to get this little triangle in, and then we're going to do the same there, basically. We're going to make a little triangle there, going to get that end up as well, and then just do another straight section there, and then just keep going back like that. So straight, sort of stepping it up, and then just filling it in. Lovely job. Lovely job. Righty. That is today done. Thank you very much for watching. Take care, and I'll see you in a bit.